I started up paracycling because I wanted to make the most of giving them a disability. Yeah, I wanted a challenge and prove myself that being deaf-blind wasn't going to stop me from doing anything.
Hannah and Amanda are a really new combo, so their first competition together was the Track Worlds in March this year, and they literally had 10 days on the track together before the Worlds. They got out there and they delivered a fifth place. Based on that, we think if we kind of throw the book at them, we're hoping that they'll be able to deliver a medal.
I do, but a normal week is about 10 to 15 hours of training. So it involves being on the single bike on the erg, on the road, track and gym. Psychology is another important part of training because strong mental skills is what gets you through a race. Paracycling is great because with a vision impairment you can't drive, so it's a great way of going fast. And it's really nice to be outdoors feeling the wind in your face.